competitors. So no need to wait. Let's open the curtains and bring on our fitness competitors now. She's a national competitor competing in the 1996 Fitness America. Welcome, Tracy Tresco. Our second competitor is from Wyandotte, Michigan. Trains at Rob Gym and Downriver Gymnastics. Welcome, Kelly Persanda. Third up. Training at the World Gym Fitness Center at Lake Orion, Michelle Graham. Next competitor from Auburn Hills, Michigan. Trains at Rochester Fitness Center, Doreen Breck. And finally, from Flint, Michigan, trains at Hurley Health and Fitness. Welcome, Nancy Norris. Okay, again, this is the symmetry round, the physique round of fitness. Ladies, quarter turn to the right. Face the rear of the stage, please. Another quarter turn to the right. And face this audience again, if you would, please. This is the physique round. Ladies, you can be excused. We'll have you back for your fitness routines very, very soon. Let's hear it for our fitness competitors. Phase and also the fitness routines that you become familiar with on television. First competitor in the fitness routine round from Kalamazoo, training at West Hills Athletic Club, Tracy Traskos. And routine round from Wyandotte, Michigan, trains at Rob's Gym and Downriver Gymnastics, Kelly Persanda. Michigan. Next competitor trains the World Gym in Lake Orion. Please welcome Michelle Brand. Auburn Hills, Michigan, trains at the Rochester Fitness Center in Rochester Hills, Doreen Rack.
Hello, babe.
Competitor in the fitness round, the routine round from Flint, Michigan, trains at Hurley Health and Fitness in Flint. Welcome Nancy Norris. Thank you. That's it for the fitness routine round, and it for the competition in fitness. We're going to give the awards to our fitness competitors now. I'd like to introduce to you, very briefly, Michigan's newest professional. Her name is Melissa Frabielle. She came back from Italy to her first professional competition. And by the way, Melissa's going to be back for the next podium. Okay, if we could have our five fitness competitors back on stage now, please. Okay, in the fitness category, fifth place this evening, Nancy Norris. Your fourth place finisher in fitness, Michelle Brand. In third place, Kelly Persandak. And your runner-up, state championships in fitness, runner-up, Tracy Traskos. Yeah. And the Michigan state champion in fitness, Doreen Rex. Okay, ladies, let's strike a couple of poses there. And by the way, the sport of fitness is really developing. You can see by the professionalism of the rounds, the ways ladies conduct themselves, the sport of fitness is really growing in Michigan. Okay, ladies, congratulations to our fitness competitors. Masters category. In order to compete in the Masters category, you have to be at least 35 years of age. First up in the pre-posing round, Women's Masters from Livonia, Michigan. Train to the Goals Gym in Livonia. Welcome Ann Schwaller. Thank you. Final competitor in the three closing round, women's masters category from Southfield, Michigan, trains in the powerhouse gym in Highland Park. Welcome, Mary Reddit.
Whatever you want, whatever you need, anything you want done, baby, all the truth is natural.
Okay, that's it for the free posing round. The Women's Masters category, we can get Mike Calvin from the Great Lakes Fitness Guide back on stage to give the awards to our two ladies. And let's bring our two Masters Division competitors back on now. Okay, in second place in the Women's Masters category, second place, Ann Schwaller. And your Women's Masters Division State Champion, Mary Reddit. Class, under 114.25 pounds. Double bicep, ladies. Yeah. How about a side tricep?
Yeah,
Robin! All right, Robin! Since you're ready to stand, double bicep from the rear. Face the audience again into your favorite old cluster pose. Okay, ladies, you can relax and file off stage now if you would please. Farmington Hills, Michigan, trains the powerhouse gym in West Bloomfield. Please welcome Karen Van Order. Thank you. here and have six children. Okay, next up in the lightweight category from Ann Arbor, Michigan, trained at the Valencia Gym in Ypsilanti, Michigan. Please welcome Robin Bristow. Lightweight in Ortonville, Michigan. Trained in her own home gym in Ortonville. Please welcome Karen Slaver. Michigan, trains the powerhouse in Farmington Hills, also champions gym in Ypsilanti. Welcome Shannon McDonald. Come on.
that's a big win.
Lightweight division competitor this evening is from Southfield, Michigan, trained at the powerhouse in Highland Park. Welcome, Mary Redden. Well, that's right, Mary does pose. I'm sorry. Mary is the champion earlier in the Masters division. She does pose again. So let's bring our trophy presenter back on stage for the lightweights. Bring Mike Calvin back, the Great Lakes fitness guy. And also, I'm going to call the top five in no particular order. Robin Briscoe, Karen Laverne, Karen Van Order, Robin Briscoe, Shannon McDonald, and Mary Redden. Okay, in the lightweight category, your fifth place finisher. Fifth place, Shannon McDonald. Fourth place in the lightweight, Robin Briscoe. The third place finisher in the lightweight category, Mary Redden. So the runner-up in a very good lightweight category, runner-up, Karen Laverne. Champion, Karen Van Orden. Okay, ladies, get a couple of poses, please. Okay, real good lightweight category. Congratulations. Now we move up to the middleweight category. 125 pounds to cut off four middleweights. Let's bring them on stage now. Double bicep, ladies. Thank you for the stage. Double bicep. Thank you, audience, again. What's your favorite Ghostbuster pose? I'm off stage now, if you would please. Tickets, see Mike Buckle right at the front of the auditorium. Okay, free posing round for the middleweight class. Hailing from Lansing, Michigan, training at the Michigan Athletic Club in East Lansing. Welcome, Kelly Beach. Thank you. Next up in the middleweight category from Flint, Michigan, trains at The Rock. Welcome Christina Dupuy. Category for Novi, Michigan, training for the powerhouse in West Bloomfield. Please welcome Monica Murphy. Back on stage, please, and give the awards. And we'll bring our three middleweights back out to receive them. Okay, this was a very tough middleweight class, by the way. Third place in the middleweight women's division, Kelly Beach. In second in the middleweight, Monica Murphy. And the middleweight division champion, Christina Dupuy. Congratulations to you, real good middleweight class. Okay, number five, Face the rear of the stage. Double bicep. Again, get your favorite most muscular pose. Okay, ladies, you can relax now. Smile off stage if you would please. Okay, pretty close. Welcome, Tracy Colleen. Next up in the heavyweight category from Portage, Michigan, trains the powerhouse in Kentwood. Welcome, Allie Mitch. Category from Rochester Hills, Michigan. She trains at Body Techniques Fitness Center there and also the powerhouse in Farmington Hills. Please welcome Mary Jo Sanders.
Anything you want,
heavyweight competitors from Calumet, Michigan, trains in the gym in Hancock, Michigan, and I think that's a youper. Let's welcome Stacy Willing. Heavyweights from Swartz Creek, Michigan, trained at The Rock in Flint. Please welcome Kay Selling. Competitor in the free posing round this evening. Hails from Detroit, Michigan, trains at Purely Physical there. Welcome, Mary Greenlaw. Thank you. As in for the free posing round, in the women's heavyweight category, giving the awards for the heavyweights is a former Michigan State champion. I think about 1992 would be my best guess. Top five finisher in the team universe, and a member of the famous Buckles bodybuilding family, Lisa Buckles. Okay, top five, no particular order. Mary Jo Sanders, Tracy Killeen, Allie Bish, Stacy Billings, and Kay Sully. Okay, heavyweight women. Fifth place, Tracy Killeen. Your fourth place finisher in the heavyweight women's category, Stacy Killeen. Stacy, are you a Euphrates Hancock Upper Peninsula? That's what I thought so. Came a long way to compete. Okay, third place in heavyweight women's category, Mary Jo Sanders. You know how I feel about it. At $20, you can make more noise than that. Tell the judges what you think. Okay, runner up in a very, very good heavyweight women's category. Runner up, Kay Selling. With the heavyweight women's champion, Allie Mitch. Okay, ladies, a couple of colors, please. Okay, ladies, congratulations to you. Okay, for the final close down. Former North American champion, she's an IFBB pro, homegrown Michigander, just returning from France for her first professional competition. Welcome, Melissa Frabielle.
Surprise! Let's give it down, Alyssa Frabielle.
We're going to make one out of it. Bring back on our lightweight division women's champion, Karen Van Order.
And also our heavyweight women's champion, Ali Mink. And by the way, giving the awards for the overalls, Rick Romeo, promoter of this fight here, along with Mike Calvin, the Michigan Fitness Guy.
Okay, now these ladies have never been judged at any time side by side, so we have to do it now.
Front double bicep. And this is going to be a tough call. Side chest. Side tricep. Face the rear of the stage. Double bicep. Relax. Face the audience again, please. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. You can relax, Mr. Head Judges. Anything else you would like to see? Okay, you only got a minute left, ladies. Convince this audience and these judges you're the champion. Women's state champion, natural variety, and that person is champion. She's headed for the nationals. We can have a big round of applause for Nelly Cavagnetto.
I'm not a disco fan.
I'm not the boss to make that no lie. You can't go back to
Natalie Cavagnetto. For the Nationals in the Masters category, should do very, very well. Stan Kendrick.
Thank you.